It's time for the weekly No Pain, No Gain market update with a team at Payne Capital Management here in New York City.
Good morning. This is Bob Payne, Chief Investment Strategist and founding partner of Payne Capital Management. Now, the Labor Department reported that the U.S. added 201,000 new jobs in August, holding the unemployment rate at 3.9% and raising hourly earnings up 2.9% year over year. Now, the dollar and Treasury bond yields rose on the news. Stocks were lower on the week as expectations rose that the Federal Reserve will raise short-term interest rates later this month, and some fear that future wage inflation will cause the Fed to become much more aggressive over the coming months. Jeff Salt of investment firm Raymond James says that low unemployment, improving business conditions, rising earnings, and increased valuation in stocks is exactly what happens in the second stage of a secular bull market. Now, all secular bull markets have three stages, and the second stage is usually the longest stage of the bull market and sees the largest advance in prices. Now, the time to worry is when you enter the third stage. That's marked by excessive speculation and the appearance of inflationary pressures. During the third and final stage of a bull market, the public is fully involved in the market, valuations are excessive, and confidence is extraordinarily high. And that's also about the time you start getting stock tips from your cab driver. Now, none of those conditions exist right now. Today, the average investor is not fully invested. There's $9 trillion in cash sitting on the sidelines that could be invested in financial assets. Confidence is up, but nowhere near overconfidence. It's been said that you'll experience three secular bull markets in your investing lifetime. The first, you probably won't have enough money to take advantage of it. The third, probably be too old to care. So it's in the middle bull that you should take advantage of the opportunity. And Mr. Salt tells his audience, ladies and gentlemen, this is the second secular bull market of my lifetime, and I am taking full advantage of it.